Welcome to this morning's Pilates session. These exercises are done in intervals of 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. The first exercise is the side leg lift and pulse. You should keep your legs straight, moving up and down, and pulse at the top. Do slow and controlled movements, and you should feel this in the outside of your thigh. Switch to your bottom leg. Keep your leg straight and point your toes. This is in a smaller range of movement. Your leg shouldn't touch the ground, and the movement should be slow and controlled. Now the same exercises on the opposite leg, starting with the side leg lift and pulse. Now at the bottom leg. Moving on to the kneeling leg raise. This exercise targets your glutes. You should keep your body as flat and stable as possible. Raise your leg and pulse at the top. Keep your hips square and in line with no rotation. Put your weight through your forearms. change legs and repeat. Now, kneeling extension. Keep your leg up in extension. Point the toes and bend the knee. Apart from the leg, everywhere else should be still and stable. Rest, change legs and repeat. And over lifts. Move your leg out to the outside and then across to the inside. Your hips should be stable, square and facing the ground. Use smooth and controlled movements. Thank you. single leg drops. Point your toe, raise your leg up as far as you can, lower back down. Your leg should not touch the floor. Rest and change legs. Now, flutter kicks. On your back, keep your legs straight and use your legs in an upward and downward motion. Keep your lower back flat on the floor. Bend your knees if you need to. Now the bridge. Lift your hips up. Squeeze your glutes at the top. Lift up and down slowly, not touching the ground. Maintaining your bridge position, lift legs alternately. Keep your hips raised, don't let them sink down. Last exercise in the bridge is the bridge march. Lift one leg off the floor at a time. Keep your hips up and don't forget to breathe. Side plank dips. You can do this on your knees. Or in a full plank if you'd like to. Change sides and repeat. Again, you can use your knees to help if you need to. And into the back bow. This is working your lower back and your glutes. Lift your upper and lower body together slowly and controlled. Hold briefly at the top and back down. Inhale up and exhale down. Keeping on your front, the last exercise is swimmers. Lift your opposite hand and leg. Try not to touch the ground and do this slow and controlled. Workout complete. Thank you and well done.